Hey guys, what is up? It is Smasher Gaming here. Welcome back to yet another Pixel Gun 3D video. Now, Clash of Clans is gonna be tomorrow because it went on the voting poll that I posted, like, which game do you want me to play on Friday? And it won on the voting poll, so I'll play Clash of Clans tomorrow, but not today. So, five new weapons, but I'm only gonna play as four. So, first one, we have the automatic Peacemaker. And if you don't know what that gold thing is, that's the Peacemaker skin. So, as you can see, I have it. I have that one on. And then I have the Shotgun Pistol. I have the Sword of Shadows. And my personal favorite, the Fidget Throw. And you think, where's the fifth one? It's right here. It's the Candy Baton. Really not going to play that. But, yes. So, if you, and before I actually, okay, let's go and get into a battle, let's go to, Warehouse Assault. So, I'm gonna give a shout-out to a really good Pixel Gun 3D YouTuber, his name is Andre. I will leave his channel name in the description below, and my Instagram and my Twitter will be in the description below as my favor. So, let's go ahead and get rolling, guys. So, how was your typical Thursday? Was it good? Was it a good Thursday? Bet it was a good Thursday. So, you're probably asking, Smasher, why is the fidget throw... Ooh. Yeah.
I just killed him.
So, you're probably asking me, Smasher, why do you like the fidget throw so much? Well, as you can see, the different variations of coming around the fidget spinner, it has three different effects. It can... So, the orange one is burning, the red one's bleeding, and the green is poison. So it can do three different effects. And watch this, with the Sword of Shadows, when you charge up, you go invisible. You literally go invisible. How cool is that? But the sad part is that you can't jump, so I'm gonna stay in this. Okay, there's people. There's people here. All right, activate your jetpack. Now, oh. Okay. So we're in the lead. I'm trying to. Oh, there's a red player right there. Go get him. The frick is this? What the freak was that spot? I have no idea. I have no idea what that spot is. I like, literally have no idea what that spot was. So, if you guys are enjoying my videos, hit that like button down below. And if you're new to the channel, of course, hit that subscribe button. Really appreciate you viewing my vids. Alright. So, I think it's the Vacuumizer. I don't know, but my friend Andre, he's a really good pro Pixel Gun 3D YouTuber, and he has, like, mostly every weapon in the game. Just ask him, remember, I'll put his channel name into the description. And where are all these people? I literally cannot find anybody. Why can I not find... Okay. Oh, I got him. Okay. Go in, Viz. Let's freaking YOLO. Yeah. Battle mech time. I need help. I need hip. Dang it. I was trying to go invisible. No! Okay. So that was a good, clean, solid L. Let me eat some chips. That was a good, clean L. So. Checking. Good, no ad. Alright, let's go to Pirates. I got these all today, but I don't know why. And the reason why is that I've been playing a crap ton of Pixel Gun 3D, and I got a lot of gems from free spins. Because, and then I bought the fidget thrower, and then I bought the Sword of Shadows, and then everything just went all crazy hectic. Oh, am I gonna kill this guy? Oh, what? That's full art baloney. Yeah! Oh, I love the automatic peacemaker. It's such a good weapon. Like, for auto fire, it's a really good weapon. But I think my personal new favorite weapon that I bought is the fidget thrower. It's because I like how it has... Oh, dang it. Alright, so let's activate our jetpack. Is that Mighty Spirit? I keep seeing Mighty Spirit. I remember in my first episode of Pixel Gun 3D, I killed him. I remember that. I got him. Let's use our fidget thrower. I have my fidget thrower in my hand. Still got my jetpack. So, I really love the fidget thrower. It's because of how the three different effects... Okay, it gave him bleeding. You see that little drip mark? And I just killed him with bleeding. Oh, I didn't have my jetpack. Why am I an idiot? Do that again. Ah, that missed that. To be safe, I have my battle mic ready. Okay, my robo dog is back. Oh, I got Mighty Spirit. I got Mighty Spirit. And I killed somebody. Oh, I got... Dude, my laser dog for the win. Alright, let's activate our battle mech. Oh, there's somebody there. Jesus. Oh, bejesus. Hey. I see you there. Dude, the pet dragon is so freaking OP. It's not more OP than the fidget thrower. It's because, I mean, I know the pet dragon gives you burning, but it. Ace, can you stop hitting me? Stop! I'm trying to hit somebody with my fidget thrower. Oh, I gave him burning. So, I want to... Dang it. Let's go. Okay, let's go invis. Dang it, I should have flew up. Alright, I'm invisible. Ah! Oh, That did not work. That did not work, but that's game. GG. GG, how many kills did I get? Surprisingly, I got 7. That's not that bad. As you can see, I'm level 23. I've been playing this game a lot. Alright, so let's hatch our other pet. I have no eggs now. I have some friends. Okay. So, I'm sorry that there was no Clash of Clans video. I know I said that on Twitter, but... Clash of Clans went on my voting poll on Twitter that I posted, like, yesterday, so I have to do Clash of Clans tomorrow. I'm sorry, guys. But, just let me know what you think of my new weapons. And, Andre, you are the coolest Pixel Gun 3D YouTuber I've ever seen. It's because I remember when he did a fidget thrower review, and I was like, dang, I really want that weapon. And you know what? We have the freaking weapon. Get wrecked. Okay. So. Hey, what the? Stop it. Stop it. I have a fidget thrower. I will fidget throw you. Oh, I got him. Okay, so he has poison. Nice. Keep getting him. Nice. Look at this.
I'm getting him from behind. Now, you are... Oh, he left. Okay, yeah, he left. So, okay, okay. Oh, this is great! I have no ammo for my automatic peacemaker. That means I gotta get more. See, look. Move it! I have a fidget thrower! And they really don't care. Okay, get that. Oh, I need the battle mic. Oh my god. Dude, they are just literally gonna kill us. Alright, I'll protect you. I'm the protector. Oh, nice kill. Like, I actually, surprisingly, I'm really good at the battle mech. Like, I'm not good. Okay, let me grab this armor so then I'll get my armor all replenished. I'm looking for any guys that are on the top, but I do not want to get really close to the top. Okay, I'm gonna stay here. Oh no, my robo dog died! Never did that to a hacker. Hey, somebody sees me! Somebody sees me! She threw here!
No. Dang it. GG! Good game. Yeah, I'm at 3,200. The season hasn't reset yet. I got 2 kills. That's fine. Let's go ahead and do another one. We'll do 2 more battles and then we'll end off the episode here.
Okay. So I'm gonna go flying. Dude! I don't know how he did that. Watch this. I'm just gonna stay up here a second. Move. Oh my god, they're absolutely wrecking our face. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what the Okay, so I didn't even have to use the fidget thrower. Can you move? Fidget right there. So now it's gonna... Dude, the prototype this... Oh, I got somebody! Well, that's lucky. Fine. Okay, so I'm invisible. He got me how did he get me from behind? I don't really think that's even possible. Like, I really don't think that that's possible. Let's do it again. So charge up your weapon. That dude is a hacker somehow. Move. Oh, I got somebody with my laser dog. Good job, laser dog boy. He's a good boy. I think my favorite weapon that I have all time is my fidget thrower. Like, I love it. It's a good thing that I bought it before the sale stopped. Pew! Oh, that would have been awesome. Dang it. I need a little heart. Like, I need one. There's a lot of ammo. Like, there's a lot of ammo. Nice snipe, dude. GG. Oh my god. Ugh. Hey, can you leave me alone? Please? He's still going after me. You know what? For that, it's battle mech time. It's battle mech time. Oh my god. Hey, can you leave me alone? Oh! Hey! Activate your jetpack, activate your jetpack. Oh, that would have been way too scary, but even though that they're gonna win. Okay. Listen, dude, can you leave me alone?
Alright, GG. 30 trophies lost. I really don't care. Alright. Let's go do one more battle. And then we'll end off the episode here. Alright. I know exactly. Let's go to pool party, baby. Alright. Let's do this. So, anyways, guys. If you guys are enjoying the series, hit that like button, and also hit the subscribe button. So, I want to try, so I don't know, I think I'm right now at 36 subscribers, I don't know, but I want to try and get to 60 subs before 2018, so if we can do that, that would be very greatly appreciated. Whoa! Hey! There's a lot of guys here, there is a lot of guys here. Backup requested. Oh, that dude has... Oh, my God. Nice snipe. Nice snipe. You wanna go, mate? Freaking go, mate. Freaking go, mate. Freaking go, mate. That ain't helping your case. That is not helping. That's not helping. So I'm gonna charge it up, and I'm invis. Oh, I almost got him! Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I am invisible. Nobody, I mean, they can see me with the, I need this! Okay, I'm gonna use my fidget throw. Can you leave me alone? Have your automatic peacemaker. Dude, the laser bouncer is so freaking dope. I already have the snowballs. We got him. Okay, there we go. Nice kill. Nice kill by me. Nice kill by me. Hey, there's a guy right there. That's it. Fidget thrower time. Oh, I am so good with the fidget. And now, it's battle mech time. You've messed with the wrong boy. Oh. Dude, they are so overpowered. Oh my god. Oh. I'm very concentrated right now. Oh my god! Dude, my laser dog has been knocked out so many freaking times. Like, why is that? They need to stop. They need to stop. Oh! I can't. I gotta swing and then. You gonna swing? Alright, I'm in. Ooh. Let's go.
Are we gonna win for the last? Are we gonna win the last thing? Please, don't you dare die.
What? Dude, that was sick. That was so freaking YOLO. I only got 3 kills. Anyways, guys, for now, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys are enjoying the series, hit the like button down below. And if you're new to the channel, of course, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!